Tara.
Oh! Quiet! Bring out your books and turn to page 51. And today's lesson is the use of have to and has to. Who can tell me the difference in the usage? Miss Inigan? Nothing? So what is this? Nobody read their assignment at home? None of you can even answer me?
Why are you late, Mr. Gubalani and Mr. Recollo? Let me remind you, this is English class.
We bought a pen.
Sit down and bring out your books.
Kana si Ma'am Isto? Strikta, maldita, hadlo kayo. Mura si Gili sa pagkadiskontento.
Late again, Mr. Gubalani and Mr. Recollo?
Mura kada adlaw na lang makakitag-issue si Ma'am.
Where is your book? How will you read the lesson?
Pero bisag ni Ana siya, siya po na nga mong paboritong teacher.
I am really worried about your grades, Mr. Gubalani and Mr. Recollo. Na ba problema sa balay? Nara ko, ganahan mo ka istorya. Ako ay kaduhang ginikan ng eskwelahan.
Tungod ni Ma'am, nakatun mo yung English?
Oh.
Tungod ni Ma'am, nahilig mi mo basa?
Pusan! Yes! Pasarwan!
Tungod po ni Ma'am, nakatun mi.
Exams today.
Sorry, Mr. Gubalani and Mr. Recollo.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Salamat kay ma'am sa pagtulong mo, ma'am. Pila ka tuig. Successful jud ta ni. Salamat kay ma'am.